Slava Kozlov. Kozlov now behind the net, trying to wrap it around. Moves to the forehand and leaves it for Igor Larionov. Look at the change of motion there. Larionov to Konstantinov. To Fedorov. Yeah. He scores!
What a beautiful play.
Oh my, that is pretty. That is as good as it gets. The Russian five strike first. That'll make the highlight film.
Well, this whole play started when Kozlov really out-muscled Craig Berube. That's a mismatch in the muscle department in Berube's favor, but Kozlov beat him to the puck, maintained possession, and started this whole play out. Boy, Fedorov got some zip on that one, too, and makes it 1-0. That was a nice, nice goal. Some pretty passing by the Russian five.
Sergei Fedorov continues to put the puck in the net after the slow start. He gets his 13th of the year. And the Red Wings lead 1-0. And the save made by Osgood.
Look at this, he's gone.
Fedorov by himself, moving it. Yes. He scores!
What a shot.
Oh, mackerel. It is 2-1 Red Wings on the goal by Sergei Fedorov.
Is that any good?
Didn't take long.
Lightning struck, boy. Well, he just pulled it out behind the Washington defense and was gone. Made a quick move to the left and went back upstairs to where he came from and easily beat Carey. Yeah, no chance. That's the way to put that puck up there. The Caps were caught in tight on the Simon chance. Sergei's onside, takes the puck at his own side of center. Watch him go over to the left. Boom. Perfectly done. That's the way to put it up there. Those guys have no chance when you put it there. Get him the puck. That's what I said earlier. He's rocking and rolling.
Sergei Fedorov, his second goal of the night. It comes just 40 seconds after Pondra had tied the score at 1. And now Shanahan up the near boards. Brendan Shanahan cutting in. Leaves it for Fedorov. Fedorov for Konstantinov. Goal. And the hats are off here at the show.
I don't think this was a mismatch as far as the numbers were concerned. Watch the way the play got set up. It was 2-on-2 here. It's 2-on-3. Konstantinov joined it late. It's 3-on-4. And they just don't play the men correctly. They misread it. And it was nicely done. Shanahan to Konstantinov. And back to Fedorov. Now, you know what's interesting, and we'll take another look at this when we get a chance. When Fedorov went out of your picture there a moment ago, there were two guys on him. Where did they go? Or where did he go to avoid them? Good heads-up play by Konstantinov right there. Easy open net for number 91. Third goal of the night in a tie hockey game, most importantly. You got a high...
His first hat trick since last season when on February 12th against the Los Angeles Kings, he had a four-goal night. Third career hat trick, 15th goal of the season.
Watch this, Mike, and see where did they all go over here? Big collision on the right side, and Sergei just came out of the pile and was all alone. They left him after two guys were right there with him. The three-man collided after he handled the puck and fed it off to Konstantinov. And boy, you can't let your check go like that. One more look. Watch this on the right side. Watch here. You having trouble handling the puck? Look at all those guys right there. There's three of them there. Somehow, two Washington guys ignore him. He ends up scoring the goal.
It will not go as a shorthanded goal, but it might as well be, as the Red Wing penalty had just come to an end. And the three guys did yeoman's work down low in the Capitals zone, and this game is tied at 3. The Red Wings with a big night from Sergei Fedorov. On Igor. Now it is Patisov. Larionov.
Look at this. Look at this. Another one from Fedorov.
Fourth goal of the night. Sergei Fedorov. And this game is tied at four.
Who made this play? Was it Kozlov or was it Larionov? What a play he made across the front. Holy man.
We're tied again.
Thinking back, it was at the first intermission I said to you, get him the puck.
Yeah.
He's gonna go tonight. You can just see it in those jump. They don't get the cover out over the line. Patisov keeps it in to number 8 Larionov. What a play he made right there. Holy man. Two gifts for Sergei. But again, they make up for the tough times he's had. Man, pretty to watch. 4-4. Look at Fedorov. He's not saying a word. He wouldn't dare say a word standing over there. Because if he does, he's going to attract attention to himself. And they're going to turn around and cover him. You just got to sit there quiet as a mouse and hope that your teammate sees you and gets you the puck. Larionov doesn't miss very often.
That last four-goal game last year against the Kings, February 12th, for Sergei Fedorov. He has scored all four of the Red Wing goals, and we are tied once again. Kozlov to Larionov.
Look at this.
Left for Fedorov. Oh, yes!
In this game, Scotty Bowman. He's just shaking his head like unbelievable. Look at that. You could see they were trying to get the puck to this guy when Larionov made the move to Konstantinov, I think it was. And he dropped the puck back to Sergei. That's the fourth assist, I think, for Konstantinov. Couldn't be happier. Here's the setup. Konstantinov. I believe that was Konstantinov. He went by so quickly there. And Fedorov beat Carey. Stick side blocker side on the ice. He scored him in all ways tonight. An incredible performance.
17th goal of the season.
For Sergei Fedorov, it comes, make it 2:39 of the overtime.
Coming late. The late man is what kills you in this game. And the Russians do it better than anybody.